よっしゃ、俺ら五郎海賊団は伝説の海賊団を目指すで。
What the hell? It's not someone jumping.
All right, so this next reaction is like a dragon. Pirate Yakuza in Hawaii announced trailer. That's crazy. Just so you know, that I was gonna make sure I was gonna, plan on collecting a Yakuza game or like a Dragon games, of course, because it does help me quite a lot sometimes, and try to catch up for the storyline just in case. But I heard that Goro Majima is actually in this game still.And I know till then, but that's absolutely crazy that Goro Majima might be to the next, I guess this game might be a spinoff, am I correct? Or it could be a main, I don't know, y'all let me know comment down below, because I heard it's gonna be a lot of fun to play for Goro Majima's on here.If he is on there, then it's going to be a lot of fun for me to play. And I can't wait for that, just in case. So, yeah. But like I said, I'm going to be trying my best to collect Yakuza games on PS5 if I can. Because, there's a lot of reasons now that I'm planning on doing. So, but yeah. But this is going to be on my list for now. But yeah, so let's see what this is all about. In 5, 4, 3, 2. Of course.
ねえ。こんな始めようか。半年前のとこから話すでええな。時は何やろな、ただただ水がありがたくてのあんなうまいも生まれて初めてやった。どんな高い酒でもあれにはかなわんけど、そのうちだんだん頭に浮かんできた。なんで俺はこんな砂浜で寝とったんや。思い出せん。いや、そもそもの話、俺は誰や。名前も思い出せへん。ちゅうてな。へへへ、案外悪なかったやんで。生まれ変わったみたいで、結構ええ気分なんや。ほんでもまあ、それもすぐあの連中にぶち壊されるんやけどな。なあ少年、ここどこや。
ここはリッチ島だよ。ハワイの近く。
ハワイかいな。
おじさん、隠れて。
あれ、海賊かいな。
離せ、こら。逃げろやのは。
おじさん、
寝れと。
溜め込んだ原発ゴミは近くの海に放射能垂れ流してやがった。それがバレて騒ぎになったのがだいたい半年前で、最近日本からヤクザが100人、島のゴミは安全に処理すると申し出てきた。
じゃあ寝れ島におじさんの仲間がいるってこと？
固めの日本人ヤクザ、ここにも来たんだろ。
とぼけんなって。本当に知らないんだよ。
なあジェイソン、お前んとこのガキといたんだよ。固めのヤクザはどこにいる？
俺は売られた喧嘩買っただけやで。
行きたいのはネレ島だったな。船の行き先決めんのは船長の仕事だ。もしあんたが名乗りを上げるなら、前の船長を倒した男だし十分資格ありだぜ。
すごいじゃんおじさん。
船長か。
悪くない響きやの。
何やあの船。
マッドランティスってとこから来てんだよ。ギャングとかマフィアのたまり場の島。
こっちも行くで。準備せ、取り火事いっぱ
い。エスペランサの財宝って聞いたことないか。それを探してるってじいさんがマッドランティスに来てたんだ。
こらおもろなってきたで。よっしゃ、野郎ども出航準備や。マッドランティスに行くで。
なんだこれ。どうする船長、ひとまず逃げるか。
マッドランティスの洗礼っちゅうことかの。手洗い歓迎やないかい。
マッドランティスはいくつかの犯罪組織で運営されてる。そのうち一番でかいのがクイーン・ミシェルってばあさんの組織だ。
ようこそ海賊諸君。我が王国マッドランティスへ。
ちゅうわけで、記憶喪失で目覚ましてたったの2日、俺は海賊の船長になって海に漕ぎ出した。行く手に待ち受ける数々の冒険はお宝をめぐる戦争になっていくわけ。
ねえ、どうせならさ、目標を決めない？
目標？
例えば、伝説の海賊を目指すとかはどう？
伝説の海賊か。よっしゃ、俺ら五郎海賊団は伝説の海賊団を目指すで。
What the hell? It's not so much, oh my
god!
Wow.Come out next year, of course, at the end of February. That's good. Hold on, that caught me off guard. Is Samoa Joe in here? Holy fucking shit! Samoa Joe's in here. What the hell? Why ain't nobody told me? Oh my god, I need to get this game. I need to get this.That's fucking crazy. Wow. What the hell? Bro, why nobody told me that Samoa Joe's on here? That's fucking crazy. Is Samoa gonna speak Japanese too? Because if he is, I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. I really am. I'm gonna lose my mind. That, I never seen like that before in my life, man. Holy shit. Bro. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get this game. Hopefully I can, but it looks very fun. And it reminds me of One Piece, of course. It does remind me of One Piece. I mean, I don't know if y'all agree with me or not, but, man, it's gonna be a lot of fun for me to play for Like a Dragon Pirate Yakuza in Hawaii. It made me think I want to go to Hawaii. I hope. I really hope I want to go to Hawaii. I really hope so. It'll be super fun, so. Yeah, definitely super fun. But I was right. Looks like you can play Goro Majima. And that's so cool, because, I noticed I was going to play on Yakuza 0. Why I would be able to play Goro Majima. Well, right before that, just in case. So, it's actually cool, man. But like I said, I'm going to be able to plan it on getting the Yakuza game collections on PS5 if I can. I don't know how long I'm going to get if I can try, because I'm probably going to catch up for the games. A lot of games for me to get it, so I'm going to try my best to do so. And this game currently is going to be super fun to me to play for Like a Dragon Pirates Yakuza in Hawaii. This is so cool, man. I can't wait to play Goro once again, man. Hopefully they'll put more Goro on here for more games to it. I'd hope. We'll see, hopefully. But yeah, man, let me know, comment down below what y'all think about it. Are y'all very excited about Like a Dragon Pirate Yakuza in Hawaii? Looks like it's coming out next week on February 28th at the end of February, of course. So yeah, but let me know what you think about it. I'll see you in next video's.